Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here, we're back for some more Let's Play Fallout 3. So right now, we are about to continue exploring the tepid sewers in hopes of finding even more molerats to annihilate with our trusty old repellent stick. So, let's quest on, shall we, and see if we can find more of them and maybe some different things. Let's just see here. I see a mine over there, so I don't think this is going to be fun. Alright, good. So it's probably a trap right here. Obviously, someone's behind this, so we gotta find that person. And there she is. Okay, let's see if this sniper can take it out. 67%? I'm feeling lucky. Oh, nice. We got a clear head on that. A rock soul? What the hell is a rock soul? Well, I am learning about that in earth science, so I don't know. Nah, I shot her weapon out of her hand. What a pansy. Bam! Right in the freaking pelvis. Oh my god, that must have hurt. And I'll take whatever she's got. Wait. She has a repellent stick? How the hell did she get that? I must have misread that. I don't know. I thought I saw a repellent stick for a second there. Let's see here. I don't know. Maybe repellent sticks are common here. I don't know. I thought Mayora came up with it, but... Oh, well. Maybe she just, went against someone's copyright. I don't know. I guess there isn't copyright in the Wastelands, but... Our health's a little low, so let's just, heal up here. So yeah, this has probably been a while since I recorded this, honestly, because I don't think I've recorded Fallout. If you probably haven't noticed this, but I haven't recorded Fallout in at least a week or two. Because, plain and simple, I haven't been having that much time to record this game, because I've been focusing on Platinum, obviously, because I just want to get done with that. Oh, Jesus Christ, man.
Oh,
back to old times. This is why I never get old of Fallout. Come on, you can't miss getting blown up by a freaking landmine. It's classic. Let's see, okay, I gotta obviously heal up that now, but like I was saying, I haven't obviously, played this game in a while, so if I'm a bit rusty, I'm sorry about that. And actually, in other news, I just said that Platinum's finishing up quite soon, only two more parts on that. Last night, I actually played about 60% of, LP number 8, which will be played alongside Fallout, coming in, like, early May, I think. Oh god, there's another person. Our sniper's getting a little bit worn out. You see, its condition's bad. And when a gun's condition gets worsened, it actually you lose the ability to use it, obviously. And you'll have to get repair for a lot of money. So typically, you don't want to get your weapon all the way down in condition because that will happen. So I think I'm going to get rid of my sniper for now. But like I was saying, I actually finished playing through a large majority of LP number 8, which will be coming, like I said, in mid-May, maybe? Because I want to, like, space out between, because what I wanted to do was play the, LP number 8 alongside of Fallout, because I like to do two LPs at once from now on, because I just think that's a better thing to do, and it's, it just throws in more variety and stuff like that, so I think you guys would enjoy that more. So expect that probably around, like I said, mid-May. So yeah, I'll keep you updated on Twitter. If you have my, if you don't follow me already, my Twitter account I'll post in the description link. So yeah. Lunchbox. I mean, I am hungry, but no time to eat. We got landmines to disarm. Look at all this experience we just get accumulated out of these landmines. We must have gotten at least 100 and something experience just from landmines. Oh no. Dead mole rat. Oh god. Crouch. There we go. Oh man. And right now I'm just sitting in my nice brand new chair that my mother gave me. My mother, yeah, it's actually really, like, my other chair honestly had, like, you know how a chair has two armrests on its, chair, like, one on the left and one on the right? The one I had originally only had one. Oh, it's a mole rat, let's get a repellent stick. But yeah, the one I used to had only had one side to it, so now this one's actually resembles a chair. Oh, look at this, man, okay, nice to see you too. Pucker up. Oh, what the? Did someone just shoot him? Okay, there's two of them. Good. How many more mole rats do we have to kill, man? I think there's only one more left, because we have to take out at least 7, I think, or 10? Really lost track, but let's just keep that out in case. And like I said before, you can get kind of lost down here, but luckily you have a map. Okay, well, there we go. Got two more rats there. Yeah, we definitely have done it by now. How many more do you have to kill? God. Let me just check the quest update. Optional. We gotta kill 7 more? Okay, I'm pretty sure I killed 7 already, but... Oh, well, the quest obviously knows better than me. Should I go that way or this way? Okay. That evens down my options. Okay, let's go this way. Ah, now I can actually recline on this thing. Ah, it's so comfy. Oh, no, you don't kill the mole rats! No! Bastards! Oh, great. Now I'm in this freaking line of fire between these guys. But don't kill the mole rats! Yeah, I would just use my fat man on these guys, but that's more of a special occasion kind of weapon. Let's go with our, I'm kind of fancy with these guys. And let's actually go to our combat shotgun. Let's lay some shotgun damage right here. Yeah, I'm rolling down rodeo with a shotgun. Oh, your jaw went flying at my face. Blow with a nice little eyeball animation. Bam. Slam, jam, bam. Bye, Mr. Punk Comb-Over Dude. Meat shotgun. Oh, there goes your eyeballs, two separately, going to the left by the bucket of fire. You can see them over there, I kind of can see them. She'll take whatever you have. Yes, the rules of the waste. Take what you can, give nothing back. Isn't that from another movie? Shut up, that's the rules of the waste! where's that person I annihilated? I guess she evaporated because I just freaking fucked her shit up so badly. I don't know. Sorry for the language, that's all that came out, I don't know. Oh, there she is. Okay, she's, oh, there. I see her now. I thought I just blew her up to a million pieces. Where do I kind of heal at? So that's why it's good to have a good repair stat, because you definitely don't want to have to carry all these, weapons with you. So by repairing them, you can condense them to a smaller, weight thing. So right now I'm at 230 to 230. That's pretty good, but I can definitely condense some of the raider armor. There we go. Now I'm down to 200. That makes a big difference, so definitely want to have your repair up, and by repairing a bunch of stuff as well, another plus side is you can eventually sell it for a lot of money, so cool. So let's see, is there any mole rats? Like, I'm pretty sure I killed okay, good. Good, 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 we have a survivor. We have a survivor that we will slaughter, hooray! Let's eat some of your brethren's meat. That kind of sounded wrong, but let's get a little way aside from that. Repellent stick. Yeah, come at me, little mole rat butt puppy. Oh, there's two of them. Your brother gets to see you die as well. Yeah, yeah, I did the optional test. Why are you red? I killed you. Zombie! Alright, so that's it with that quest, I guess. Now we have to find our way out of here. So, which way should we go? Let's look at our map. Take out our map. Let's see here. Should we want to go that way? Actually, let's just find an opposite way out of here. We can always, like, fast travel to the whatever place. I just want to explore this, the Tepidosaurus fully, might as well while we're down here, because we need to get a nice chunk of, hefty amount of experience still. Let's leave out our, and let's put out our assault rifle, why not? It's pretty good range. Shotgun doesn't really have that much range, and it's kind of, condition wasn't that great. Okay, Metal Gate to Georgetown, okay. I guess we're going to Georgetown, that's an actual place in Washington, D.C., I guess. Oh, man. So I don't know where this is actually going to take me out. Is it going to take me out by where we entered? I doubt that. It's a whole different town. Because I know Georgetown's a pretty important place later on in, like, the main quest when we get back to that. But right now I just want to continue doing Mayor's quest to get more experience, and might as well get it out of the way since it's so early on in the game. I'm trying to peek my head out. I don't want to go into a line of fire here. Let's see. Let me get my bearings. Where are we? What the hell, man? How we get over here? Okay, well, I guess this is actually pretty useful. We started there, we got here, but pretty much we'll be needing to go from this area to the next area in the dad quest, so that's actually pretty cool that I've done this already, so we just have to fast travel to that when we're ready with that, but let's just travel back to Megaton. Okay, we gotta wait for, there's enemies out there. There are enemies afoot. I really don't want to fight with them, really? Where are they? Just trying to see where they are so I can get a general sense of what I have to do to get them away from me. Oh, garbage can, cool. One man's trash is another man's treasure, I suppose. Oh my, what the? Oh god, it's, okay, it's them! This is a super mutant, look at this guy. Ugh. Big yellow giant thing that guess must have gotten radiated, appears that way. I'll see if I don't know, my assault rifle didn't really have that much range. I would use my sniper, but I'm afraid that'll break. How are we gonna take out that guy? Let's see what other weapons we have. We got frag grenade. That might do something. We got a hunting rifle. Yeah, let's just take out the sniper. Might as well. I'll try to get it. I wanna get this guy, because I just got some damage on him, but I don't want him to escape. No one escapes from me. Gets away with it to tell the tale. Alright, what the? Okay, we got one over there. Hello. It's a new one. It's not even the same one I was shooting at, but oh well. You're all the same to me. You all look alike. You're all yellow and big and really hard to look at. Okay, what are we gonna go with here? Let's go with our combat shotgun, because they look pretty strong. Even though I think the combat shotgun's on its last legs. Really no strategy there, I just freaking annihilated him. He took at least a couple of, like, 5 shots to the torso with a shotgun. That might hurt in some instances. Oh, let's see, we'll do that. Put a couple stim packs on us. Okay, we got a guy up there. Yeah, so I guess we'll clear out this area before we head on back. Because it doesn't matter where we are to fast travel, we could be anywhere, honestly. Oh, what the hell, man? Getting shot at, like, 2 different directions. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Thumbs up. Let's do this. Pocket sand! Aim for the head, because that's where the most damage will get, because you don't want his armor. Wow, I have pretty shitty aim. You want to learn something from this LP? I have barely bad aim. And I'm surrounded by all sides. Okay, the shotgun's not going to really do anything. Do I want to show off the fat man? I don't know. It's kind of like one of those weapons that's really cool and stuff, but let's hold on to that. Let's use that in appropriate time. When the time is right, we'll know what to do. Alright, one more shot on this guy. Yep, he's dead. Only 10 experience, come on. Well, I guess it varies by what their rank is, because there's actually more powerful super mutants called, like, super mutant, like, brigade or leader. I have no idea. It's something with, obviously besides super mutants, so just look out for that. Oh, that's the guy I was really shooting at with sniper. Cool. I think it's the last of them, is it? Okay, there's one more, actually. I see, a red meter on my... Oh, there he is, going up the stairs right there. That cheeky little bastard. Let's see, can we heal up anything? They definitely gave me some weapons. Yeah, hunting rifles, hello. Pretty good now, it's up to 16, that's awesome. Because hunting rifles are actually a pretty good gun. Long range, that is. Oh, there you go. Hi. Oh, hi, Super Mutant. Oh, I always get him down to 1, what the hell? You know what? You'll get a special death, because you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna use a frag grenade. I'm gonna no-scope you with a frag grenade. Huzzah. Let's see if that does the trick. What? I missed. Ah, what the hell is this thing? What the f- Oh my, what the hell is that? It's like the freaking, science experiment gone terribly wrong. How are we gonna take this thing out? Kill a fire, but... Oh, come on, really? It's called a centaur. I thought that was like a dog or something. Okay, let's just, let's actually use our bats. Aim for its head. Come on, double barrel shot. Sawed off shotgun. Oh, Jesus Christ, this thing's relentless! There we go. God, what the hell is this thing? Kind of disturbed at the same time, I'm intrigued. And really, where is this guy? Where in God's name is this guy shooting from? I want to know. Let's just drop down here. Where are you? Where are you? Come out. You're up there. You get a warrior's death. How about that? I would take you out with a sword, but we don't have a sword yet. They do have swords in this game, so... Awesome. There we go. You get a warrior's death. Good for you. You get your legs amputated. That's awesome. You get a golden G in grenades. Hey, let's heal up that hunting rifle. Let's actually equip that for now. It's a pretty good standard weapon. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're done annihilating and clearing out all these super mutants, so let's just, get on over to fast traveling. So when we come back to this area, at least it's cleared out, so we had to get it done anyway. So let's just travel back to Megaton, and let's see what we're at time. Okay, we're at 14 minutes, okay. I'm doing a much better job in, like, making sure we're, like, what time it is and stuff, because usually I just record until I'm up to a part that's, like, I have to stop at, so now I'm being a little more responsible in finding out what times I should stop. Usually, I like the follow-up videos to be at least 15 to 20, and probably the next, like, LP I'm doing, like, Nintendo games, probably gonna be, like, 10 to 15, maybe. I don't know, it's just my preference. Fallout's that kind of game that requires you to be, longer parts, I guess, because you can't really fit a lot of things into a small part. You kind of have to space it out. So let's just go to Mayor. I'll take care of the other stuff in the next part, so I just want to get rid of that, or get done with that, so we can do something else next time. So I wonder what we actually get for killing the optional 7 mole rats. Oh, please don't be closed. Shut up, hey, freaking man. Kid Rock. You and your eye patch. You think you're all that, but you're not. You probably don't even have a missing eye. You're probably just trying to go with the fit in the crowd, or go with the crowd. You even got an American bandana.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent
worked. Oh, it worked all right. Oh my god. I tested the molerat repellent extensively.
Oh, excellent.
Why is the camera angle a little off?
Substantial field testing, precise reports, and such dedication. What more could I ask for in a research assistant? So, how did my chemical repellent work? Safe and clean like a charm, I'll bet.
Yeah, it actually worked. I was actually surprised by that. It appears that the mole rats have a more fatal energy to win explosively, so I believe this is not even expected. Let's go with intelligence here.
Those poor little mole ratties. Oh, I wonder if I could make a hypoallergenic version. Oh, but that'd hardly be effective. I should mention that. Proper handling of mole rats could be important if they could be domesticated. Milked, maybe? Oh, anyway, keep the
repellent. Just use my bullets.
Oh, but for your trouble, here, have the leftover chems from working on the repellent. I'm sure you can find some use for them.
I got some chems for them. Two jets, that raises AP, two psychos, that raises damage. Oh, that's it? Really? Really, Maora? That's all you gave us? Aw, man, I am disappointed. And let's just take a break right here, because I think we'll have to end it here. Next time, we will begin, or not begin, or continue Chapter 2 of Maora's research for the Survival Guide of the Wasteland. So see you later, guys. Thank you for watching. Next time. Bye. Random words!